to Canada. I'm gonna go to Canada. Oh my. 6 hour plane ride, 5 hours. So we're staying in here for 5. Actually, so cold here in Canada. I look like an egg. Ooh. Okay, so now we're in Banff. So we're going up to I don't even know where. So we're going up to a gondola Banff, and then we're gonna explore the city of Banff. Yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm just gonna film a little montage. Oh my gosh, I'm falling. Plus 100 more stairs to go.
Yeah, boy.
Happy Canada Day. Okay. Richard, go play! To see the river. We're at the Lake Luzi.
We're dating.
Lá em cima, lá no meio da mata. Lá em cima.
Only my Brazilians will know what you're saying. Oh, baby, you've been making me crazy. Is it 3K? Median. I'm gonna get another donut. No, I just want another one. Another donut.
Oh, that's something to
find. Yeah. I don't. Today is Tuesday and I don't know what we're gonna do, but I guess I'm just gonna film what we do today. And today's like really cold and rainy. Hi guys. So now we're gonna go walk again, is what we do. I've been wearing the same hoodie for the past like 3 days. Like, I wasn't expecting to be cold. That's why I only brought like one sweatshirt. I mean hoodie. No, I brought like three though, but this one just matches with
face.
Literally wearing sweatpants. Guys, we need to slow down. So now I'm having a popsicle. Lifesaver one. Wait, it's not opening. I don't even know how to open a door.
Yeah. Here I come, can't have one if you ain't lost none. Big, big papa, better call me the dunnest. One free nizzle when the sound system. Here I come. Big, big papa, better call me the dunnest.
Now we're gonna go back to the room and I'm gonna change to my swimsuit or my bikini to go in the pool. Okay, got my bikini on. How am I gonna vlog at the pool? I'm gonna try my best to vlog at the pool. I'm gonna talk to you guys after the pool because I'm just gonna enjoy the moment. So we just finished up at the pool and now we're gonna go back to the hotel and take a shower because we really need that. You open. Oh, I thought there was somebody in here. I thought you saw a bee, but then I was like, there's a person in here, but the TV's just on. Hey guys, so today is Wednesday, and today we are gonna be going to, hold on, I don't know what the name is. We're going to Cave and Basin National Historic Site. I didn't really have to say the whole thing, but we're going there. And basically there's like this hot springs thing, so it's like a pool that's like hot. So we're gonna be going. I don't make sense half of the time. So yeah, I'm literally wearing shorts. Okay, so now we're at this like park that has like this hot spring in it. It's Benf, and we're not gonna be able to go in the pool or whatever, the hot spring, because there's like an endangered species in it, so we can't go in it. So we're just gonna walk around.
I just wanna have some fun, man. What is this place? Is it a museum?
There's a playing area. I just sat on a book. He looks around. Whoa. Oh, we about to go in the cave. So we're about to get more ice cream, just like yesterday. We're at the same place as yesterday.
We're doing the same things every day.
So I just got cheese pizza.
I've got something in my mind for a while now.
So moving on to the next day, it was raining a lot and we didn't do anything interesting, so I didn't film anything that day. So anyways, let's move on to Friday. So on Friday, we went on the plane. We left Benf and we went on to Winnipeg, and basically we went to Winnipeg to visit my cousin, and I didn't film anything there because it was just family quality time. And so that's the end of this vlog. Sorry, this I'm literally doing a voiceover for the outro, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next video.